In this video, I'm going to show you how to use some of the basic navigation features when you're inside your online course using D2L version 10. The screen reader I'm using is JAWS 13, and we're within the browser Internet Explorer 9. Now when I first enter my course, I can hit Insert F5 on my keyboard to see a quick menu to access my materials, communications, assessments, and resources drop-down menus. Now I'll demonstrate that.
Select the form field dialog list.
Now I hit the Control key on my keyboard to stop JAWS's reading. I can use the down arrows to access these other menus.
Message update shadow post materials menu.
Now, once I'm on my materials menu, I'll click the Enter key on my keyboard, and that will highlight the materials link at the top of the nav bar.
Enter. Show all news items link. Landmark.
Now, it started reading other things on the page, but notice that the materials link is now red. Now I can hit Shift Enter to access that drop-down menu.
Shift Enter.
Now my drop-down menu is open, and now I can use the Tab key to tab down to whatever link I want to enter.
Tab, calendar, tab, checklist, tab, content, visited link.
Now I can just hit the Enter key to access my content area.
Enter. Communications button menu, page happy parlors.
Once again, I hit the Control key to stop the recording. And another useful quick link is if I use Insert F7, that will pull up all of the links on the page that I can access.
Links list dialog. Links listed.
And now I can use the down arrow key to access any of these links. Well, I hope you found this brief introduction helpful, and thanks for watching.